Host Joneal with What's Hot in Hip Hop, and I'm here with Providense. So Providense, tell us a little bit what's going on tonight.
Hey man, we got about 1,100 people in the building right now. Me and JadaKiss are headlining the show, and it's about to be crazy, man. We're just putting on for the state, you know?
Now, let us know about some of the people you worked with before.
Hey man, you know, I done did things with Maino, I did things with Fred the Godson, shout out to Zoe, BX, Stand Up. I done did things with Cassidy, OJ the Juice Man, just to name a few, man. I got a lot of them on that list, you know what I mean? Future, and a lot of more people, man. You know, I'm just out here just on my grind, man. Jersey, working hard.
Now, what's some of the projects you have coming up now? I know you got Providense is coming, right?
Oh, yeah, we got that Providense is coming part two. You know, EMTM Records, man, we in the building. And pretty much we about to give y'all Providense is coming part two. Escape the Underground, you know what I mean? It's going to be crazy. It's shutting down.
Now, where can the people find your music at?
Oh, man, you can find my music everywhere, like SoundCloud.com/Providense, ReverbNation.com/Providense. You can find my music on Facebook. You can find my music in a local poppy store anywhere in Jersey. You can find my music right here at this motherfucking... Look at this. Look at the crowd. Look at the crowd. Hey, can you look at the crowd for me? Look at that. Bring it. We got the whole state in here right now. I just want to say thank you to Jersey and everybody supporting this EMTM Records movement and your boy Providense. What's out of hip hop is me. That's all I know.
Let me tell you, I know this guy. He's a hard working man. He's been doing this for a long time. He's coming a long way. So you definitely have to look out for Providense coming. Now, let us know where we can find you at.
Oh, you can find me on Twitter at ProvidenceNJ.com. At ProvidenceNJ. You can find me on Instagram, Providense, ProvidenseDense. You can find me on Facebook, Facebook.com/Providence. I run my Facebook, so if you hit me up, I will respond back. I'm a cool nigga like that, you know? Yeah, you already know, like I said, EMTM Records, we in the building. I want to give a big shout out. This is 50 G Unit, you know what I mean? What's hot at hiphop.com. I want to give a big shout out, you know what I mean? To everybody in the building, the whole New Jersey, North Ward, South Ward, Central Ward, East Ward, CNS, you know what I mean? Southside Goons, Smith Street, man, we in the building, man. I hold down to you.
Real son, who's my just killing that white bitch.
OJ!
Let's go, kill!
Hip-hop. I'm here with Jada. Jada, what's going on tonight? How you doing?
I'm doing good, you know.
Now, can you tell us where we could find some of your music at? Because you got some loyal ass fans. You got some loyal fans, and we need to know, like, what's going on with Jada right now?
I'm working on a new album, Top 5 Dead or Alive. It'll be out first quarter. That's after the new year. Working on a new Lox album, new mixtape. I got a movie coming out next year, top of the year.
What's the name of it?
Must Be the Music. It's written and co-starring Charles Dutton, Charles Rock Dutton. You know, I'm just working, baby. I got my website, soraspy.com. Clothing line, So Raspy Clothes. You know, we just out here grinding.
You know? Where you get your clothes from? Only online or stores as well?
I'm getting only online right now. We're going to be in stores real soon. We're just doing the internet wave right now.
Okay. You got a lot going on now. Can we hear you on any tracks right now? Any
featuring? Yeah, a bunch of new joints. Just shot the video for, I did it for my dogs, of DJ Khaled's album. Me, Rick Ross, Meek Mills, French Montana. Got a bunch of things coming out. The Wu Block album, we just finished that. D Block and Wu Tang. We're going to go on a tour real soon. We just working, baby. You know, the grind don't never stop. Checking out what's hot in hiphop.com. Excuse me, it's so hot as a tongue twister. No doubt.